क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 पेज नंबर 285 ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एक्सरसाइज नंबर 11.2। एवेल्युएट साइन 60 इंटू कास 30 प्लस साइन 30 इंटू कास 60 एंड व्हाट इज़ द वैल्यू ऑफ साइन 60 प्लस 30, व्हाट कैन यू कंक्लूड। ओके, टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम नाउ यू टेक द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड LHS पार्ट, सो दैट इज साइन 60 इंटू कास 30 प्लस साइन 30 इंटू cos 60. Here we know the value of sin 60 is root 3 by 2 from the table, and we know the value of cos 30 is nothing but root 3 by 2 from the table. Sin 30 is 1 by 2 into cos 60 is 1 by 2. So sin 60 value is sin 60 degrees is nothing but root 3 by 2. This is from the table. And again cos 30 is nothing but root 3 by 2, and again sin 30 is nothing but 1 by 2, and again cos 60 is nothing but 1 by 2. So substitute all the values from the table. So here root 3 by 2 into root 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. Root 3 into root 3 is nothing but 3. 2 into 2 is nothing but 4. Here 1 into 1 is nothing but 1, 2 into 2 is nothing but 4. So this is 3 by 4 plus this is 1 by 4. So here both having the same denominator, we can directly add the values of numerator, that is 3 plus 1 by 4. 3 plus 1 is nothing but 4, 4 by 4. 4 by 4 is nothing but 1. Now find the value of sin 60 plus 30. Sin of 60 plus 30 is nothing but 90 degrees. Sin 90 degrees is 1. This is from the table. So here is the table. Sin 90 degrees is nothing but 1. So if you observe, here left hand side part will be same as right hand side, both having the same value 1 and 1. Therefore we can conclude that LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. So that is sin of 60 plus 30 degrees is equal to sin 60 into cos 30 plus sin 30 into cos 60. That is only we are writing as a formula, that is sin of A plus B is equal to sin A into cos B plus sin B into cos A, or sin A plus B is equal to sin A into cos B plus cos A into sin B. And also we have one more formula, that is sin of A minus B is equal to sin A into cos B minus cos A into sin B.